school in a while, so I just wanted to come by and check up, make sure everything's doing all right. Oh. Yeah, I can stick around for a while. Of course. Do you want to talk about it more? I understand. It'll be okay. I promise. Of course, I know it doesn't seem like that now. But tomorrow isn't now. Or the next day. Or a year from now. Or even a minute. So it will be okay. I won't tell you to breathe. Because those exercises always made it worse for me. But if that helps, go for it. Another one I learned was to distract yourself by trying to find five of the same shapes in wherever you are. Five of the same colors. Five of the same textures. Listen for five sounds. And so on until you feel a bit better. That one was pretty good. But if none of those still work, it'll be okay. Because I'll be here for you. You won't have to worry. Because I'll keep the worries from getting to you right now. And it's okay. Hey. No. Shh. It's okay. Calm down. You'll be fine. I promise it'll be fine. There. That's it. It'll be okay. Just take it easy. I know it's scary and hard right now. I'm really sorry that it's like that. But please, you have to believe me that it'll be okay. So just breathe. Just relax. Take your mind off of it. Will it help if I distract you? Okay, yeah, I can do that. Let's see. What's your favorite band? Oh, that's a good one. I haven't heard any of their songs, I don't think so. What's your favorite song of theirs? I'll have to look that one up, especially. How about your favorite color? I could tell it's the color of your shirt. It looks really nice. Your favorite animal? Oh, they're so fluffy and cute. That's a good choice. What's mine? Well, probably a rat. 'Cause they're cute and soft and squishy and fluffy and oh so sweet and kind. But everybody always gives them a bad rap, decides that they're vermin. Decides that they're vermin. But if they were vermin, then they wouldn't. But I don't think that they're vermin. I think that they're wonderful, wonderful cuties. And I'm sure they don't see themselves as vermin, so why should we see them as such? Yeah, that was pretty deep. I can be smart sometimes. I got you to smile. I got you to smile. There it is. See, I told you it'd be okay. You just have to trust me. I'll help guide you through the most darkest of paths, no matter how long they are. You just need to be sure to stick right close behind me, and I'll get you out safe and sound. Because that's what I'm here for. I made a promise that I would do that, and so I will always be there to fulfill that. I hate breaking promises. But enough of the Downing stuff. How about your favorite movie? Oh, that one sounds kind of scary for me. I might not watch it. Okay, maybe I'll give it a try. But I can't guarantee anything. Favorite anime? Oh, I love that one. It's so good. And then the finale, mind blowing. Who's your favorite character? Oh, that's an interesting choice. I honestly think I'm gonna have to agree though. Are you a morning person or a night person? I bet I can guess which one you are. But you need to make sure that you're still getting enough rest, okay? No matter how hard it is, you still need it to survive. And I know that sometimes the nightmares can be too much, that your head just goes a mile a minute. But if you can, you should still try to get some rest. Even if it's just closing your eyes for a minute and you're not actually drifting off anything will help you feel better. Do you have any pets? Well, there you go. You can try sleeping with them. Just cuddle up, bury your head in their fur, and have a nice little cuddle buddy. That's what I always do. Oh, that's such a cute name. I can tell that you're really fond of them. When did you get them? Oh, that's not too bad at all. Not too old, not too young. Just perfect. So, did I get you feeling any better? Because I think I did. Not yet. Oh. That can't do at all then. Do you play any instruments? No. Well, I bet it would be really cool if you tried to learn one. I bet you'd be great at it. And it'd help get your mind off of everything. It'd give you something to put all of your time and passion into. Well, not all of your time, because there are still things that you need to do. But you get it. Oh, me? I play the piano. At least I like to pretend I can. No, I can actually play it. I'm just certainly no Arimakose. I'm trying to learn guitar a tiny bit too, but it's just so hard. My hands are too small. Do you like to sing? Stage fright? Yeah, I can relate. I'm sorry that that's the case though. Have you ever wanted to sing or do something out on stage like that? Then I think you should go for it. Or at least practice and try to work up to it. You'll never know if you can or can't do it unless you try. I know that part's hard too. I think that butterflies are really, really cool. When I was a kid, I found one sitting on a flower in my front yard. Right when I was having a really bad day. And she was so pretty. It stunned me. And I just stood there and watched her for like half an hour. And I was fascinated. Here I was, stuck in this horrible, depressing, not going my way at all day. And then there was just this little speck of pure, astonishing amazingness. They know that's a lot of adjectives. And I couldn't help but smile and feel better, because if this butterfly can be that carefree, then why do I have to be sad? I was also like 6. But I think it's still a good thought process to have. but I know it's very hard. I still can't quite get it right anymore. That's why I was asking you all of those questions. To get your mind off of it and to see what you like to do so that I can try to suggest something to help. If you would have said that you liked comedy movies, I would have recommended some great ones, and maybe even suggested that you try to make one yourself. Even if it's just for you and you don't show anyone, or even if you just write it and don't even create it, it's still something. It's still a fun little thing to do to give you a smile. I hope I helped you feel better. It really, really hurts to see you sad. I wish your face would never fall like that. It's not right. You shouldn't have to be that sad or that hurt. I wish I could take it away from you. Every time. Before it even happened. But a lot of the times, I can't make it in time. So I'll do my best to help after they've happened. Because that's what I can do. And I will do everything I can. Promise.